Now, Oscar 2's mummy has just come to pick him up, and there's a massive snogfest going on here with the two Oscars chewing Evie's ears, and they're all having a party, which is really sweet because Evie hasn't played like this before. And Oscar 2's going in for the snog, and Oscar 3 is definitely having a good party. And that's it for now.